Hey everyone, it's Leia. Today I'm going to be showing you around some typical first year rooms and showing you what residence life is like. Let's go! My day starts in a single room in Totem Park.
Good morning.
I wake up, put on my robe, and go to the bathroom to get ready for my day.
Some students live in connected single rooms, which means they have their own room and share a bathroom with one other roommate.
To find out more about washrooms on campus and to get other questions answered, check out our Q&A video coming soon.
I like to spend my mornings studying in my room, and now that that's done, I'm going to head off to class.
Some people have their own semi-private bathrooms. Other people live in double rooms, in a very traditional university-style dorm. Other first years live in suite-style residences that have kitchens to accommodate their needs.
Everyone's dorm is different, and I've learned that living in res is definitely what you make of it. People decorate their dorms in tons of different ways and adjust their dorm's functionality to meet their needs, to each their own.
One of the best things about living in residence is never having to worry about feeding yourself. Eating at the dining hall is super convenient and takes a lot of stress off your plate. Get it? Off your plate.
What's your favorite meal at UBC?
Salad.
One thing I really love about living in res is that you run into your friends everywhere.
Hey, it's Olivia.
Hi, Olivia.
Hi.
It's so easy to find someone to talk to or study with. Oh, who's that? Hey. Hi, Emma. I love living in res, and I hope that this video gave you some insight as to what your life could look like here. If you have questions, leave them in the comments down below. Like and subscribe to see more videos like this. Bye now!